Good morning, children. Today we are going to start a new chapter, new part of chapter number 2, Civics, Inequality and Discrimination, part 4. And in this part, we are going to study about untouchability and about the story of Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Who is Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar? Let's see. Let's begin with the first untouchability. So, untouchables are the persons who are not the normal people, normal people kids. So they were forced to sit outside or stay away from the class and have education that time. The children belonging to the untouchables or belonging to the dalit community. So Dr. Ambedkar was one of the greatest leader of India. He was also the one of the greatest leader. He shared his first experience of caste-based discrimination, which took place in 1901 when he was just 9 years old. 9 year old boy, how he was discriminated, he just tell by the means of story. Now that story I am going to tell you. He had gone with his brothers and cousin to meet his father in Goregaon. Okay, he decided to meet his father, who was living in Goregaon. So he went with his brother. Now Goregaon, which is in Maharashtra now. So long time he waited for his father that he will come to pick up from the station, but due to some reason he may not come or he may be late. So station master saw these two children, two kids dressed nicely, looking like very belong to the good family, because by dress only we can recognize the person. So they both boys, they were dressed nicely, combed properly, wore clean clothes, tie, shoes and all. So they were looking like that they belong to the some good family, or station master thought that they belong to the Brahmin family. So he went near to the children and he asked about the ticket, where you want to go. And so they said, if we want to go to Goregaon to meet our father, we came from somewhere else and we want to now go to Goregaon. So we were waiting for our father. So station master went. Then after half an hour passed, again the station master passes near by them, and they saw the two were standing there only waiting for their father to come, but still the father was not come. So again he went nearer to them and asked, where you want to go, children? So they are saying, he still my father is not came. So could you please tell us the way of Goregaon if it is near to us, so we can on our foot only, or is there any convenience available so that we can use that? So the station master told, if bullock carts are standing outside, you can pay and you can go there, Goregaon. So by the time he is asking, where you want to go, or which, who are you, his name etc., like we are doing na, ki aap kiski family se ho, kahan jana hai, kiski ghar jana hai. So as the station master asked, Dr. Ambedkar immediately said that we are Mahars and we want to go to Goregaon. So the word Mahar, jaise hi unhone word Mahar bola, station master suddenly changed, his attitude changed. Why he changed? Because he heard the word Mahar, that the kids are belonging to the lower caste, so he went away. Now they asked, the kids asked to the bullock carts people, bullock cart driver, that we want to go to the Goregaon. Could you take us also to the Goregaon? So all the bullock carts drivers, they denied to take the kids to the Goregaon. Why? Because they don't want to take away the kids of untouchables or the Dalit. They were ready to pay double the rent. Suppose the rent is of 5 rupees per person, they are ready to pay double the amount, 10 rupees also. Then also bullock cart driver didn't want to take them. So such was the condition. Just only because they belong to the Mahar community, which is regarded as untouchables, the bullock cart drivers never don't take them. So this is the experience which is shared under belong to the Brahmin or some higher class. So here the people is cleaning the graves. This also shows that these people were only allowed to do the jobs of cleaning, which is considered menial jobs according to us. But actually they are the people who made our society clean. So children, this is the part in which we have studied about the untouchability, untouchables, who are the lit and the who are not to be Brahmin. So I hope you understood this part.